Starting this upcoming Monday at 8 a.m., Decatur Utilities will install fire protection and a water service at 121 Moulton Street East. Work will continue until Wednesday, October 12th at 3 p.m. Traffic flow will be detoured around the work zone through Lee Street during this time.